Happening today, you have a chance to help people impacted by the campfire. Some local breweries are helping raise money for the recovery effort. They'll be celebrating the release of the new Resilience IPA tonight with a nationwide pint night. It was created alongside 1,400 breweries across the country to help raise funds for campfire victims. All of the money will go to fire relief. It starts at 6 p.m. at Slow Brew and both Central Coast Brewing locations.